the French like culture is man, it's a lot to take in, but like
Any weird experiences yet?
with they like it's a first world country, but so stuck in like way back. Like you get like your bank account and like your bank card and your bank po like your PIN basically sent all in the mail. So
Jeez.
like you can't walk into to like a bank over here. Like you walk into Absa back home and you're like, I want to open an account. Here's my ID. Like here's my proof of address. And you walk out and you've got your account. You've got your card. Whatever. It took me like 3 weeks to get my bank account sorted. So now you can imagine, we're
That's a
like,
crisis.
my contract obviously started over here, like officially in July, but because of COVID, I couldn't really travel. So I got here at the beginning of August and had to sort out my bank account for them to like put some money into my account, you know? So I was sort of going around still swiping my Absa card here, just using Randellas over in La Rochelle. Man, it was tough. Whenever the boys are like, "Yeah, we're going out for dinner. Do you want to join?" Obviously, I mean, like, I'm trying to get to know the guys, so
You obviously go, but they pay.
I'm not gonna blow them off. And then it's like at the end of the night, and you know how it goes, like, "Oh, should we just split the bill?" And everyone's like, "Yeah." And it's like 40 euros, and I'm thinking to myself, 40 euros, and I'm quickly like on the internet, I'm like, oh shit, like this is what I'm
Yeah,
paying for
that's no
a
joke.
meal now.